gotta tell my wife. Nah, I'm just kidding. Yo, we got one show for you guys, all right? You guys ready for some more comedy? Yeah! Next comic coming to the stage is a co-producer of this show, all the way from Harlem, New York. Give it up for my neighbor, my brother in comedy, Rashad Rashid!
Hey, Broadway Comedy Club, what's happening? What's up? What's up? How y'all doing? Y'all good? Give it up for all the comedians y'all seeing here, can't they? God damn, this is a good show. I'm telling you, I like how everybody in the front is dressed up like tables and chairs. This is one of them. I swear to God, if three more people show up, you're gonna play Uno, goddamn it. You're gonna have fun for everybody. I said, my Bronx people, PX in the house, what's up? No, y'all waved your hands like y'all went to a community college or something. We're from Westchester. That's it. Look, I gotta admit, this is more white people than I was expecting. I didn't bring a resume with me or nothing. I don't have no references. Like, it's crazy. I heard some people from Harlem. Where my Harlem people at?
Hey! Woo!
The fuck? So this is part of the problem right here. This is
the new Harlem.
This is the reason why I gotta move to the projects as well. In front of the fine fair. That's all right. I mean, at least I know who I can get a ride with in they Uber or they Lyft. It's fun. Y'all having a good time though? Y'all having a good time? Super, I'm super excited, man. Earlier, is Denise there? Denise, she's there. She was talking about this song called No Limit. I don't, y'all act like y'all didn't know the song, but I'm gonna sing the lyrics to you because the lyrics fuck me up too. The lyrics go, if you fuck her one time, then you pipe her. If you fuck her two times, then I like her. If I fuck her three times, I'ma wife her. It ain't safe for the black or the white girl. It ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe, it ain't safe. It ain't safe. I'm like, it ain't safe because you ain't got a condom on, goddamn it. Vagina is dangerous without a glove. That's all I'm saying. But here's the real part that fucked me up. The real lyrics to the song is suck a nigga dick or something. I was like, ooh. You just gonna throw it out there like that. Suck a nigga dick or something. I was like, damn, is it your birthday? Suck a nigga dick or something. I was like, ooh, I gotta stop. Look, I know I'm making y'all a little uncomfortable and everything. They was like, wait a minute. She got her arms crossed. She was like, I should have went to Panera Bread. Like that. Like, they don't get shit that I'm saying because they just moved to Harlem like 6 weeks ago. But yeah, this is what I'm saying. The lyrics go, suck a nigga dick or something. I was like, ooh, that's just too straightforward for me. Like, I don't want to tell this joke. Like, I think another person is better at telling this joke. I think Tracy Morgan. I want to get this joke to Tracy Morgan. Y'all know Tracy Morgan? Like, that's my dude. Cause I want to get his joke to him so bad because I know he'll do wonders with this. You know, yo, I like that song right there, y'all. What's the name of that song? The suck a nigga dick or something. Yo, I like that shit. Suck a nigga dick or something. Put my head like this and shit. No, I'm serious, like, yo, that's your if I had the opportunity, I'd do that song anyway. My girl come up to me on my birthday. She said, babe, you want to go out and go to a restaurant? I'm like, no. Suck a nigga dick or something. Saying that, ladies, y'all ain't got to be sucking dick all the time. Alright, I'm not saying that. Okay, don't be out here doing that. It's good. There's more way to please a man. You gotta get to a real fist fight for him. You gotta be able to knock a bitch out. Did you knock a bitch out, miss, right here with your stripes?
Yeah, sure.
She's like, yeah, sure. I'll get my dad's lawyer. But no. Because some chicks out here, they ain't even fight. They see they man getting his ass whooped, they standing on the side crying, putting this shit on Instagram. Yelling at the motherfucker, whooping his ass, talking about, get off him! Stop! Get off him! He on the ground getting his ass whooped. Like, man, stop screaming, get this nigga off of me. What you want me to do? Suck this nigga dick or something. That's my Tracy Morgan impression. I hope y'all.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. I love DC. I'm originally from New York, so I look. Y'all been here. Y'all take the trains, right? Is it just me or is New York way too fucking crowded? Is it just me? Like, everywhere you go, there's people everywhere. You go to the store, there's people. Get on it. There's people where people ain't supposed to be. Like Applebee's. They food is fucking disgusting. Like, this is ridiculous. You know how they gotta get on both knees and pray to Allah. They had one knee on the carpet like they was in a football huddle. They look like Colin Kaepernick protesting. Like, that was bullshit. They sitting there arguing with each other. They like, I'm doing this. This is my turn to pray. This is bullshit. I'm going to become Catholic. Now, here's the thing. Like, the more people that come to New York, the higher their rent prices go up. You ever notice that? Because they're building all these condos and stuff. Like, I'm born and raised. Like, I'm originally from the Bronx, okay? BX in the house, yeah. First of all, let me tell you something about the Bronx. Don't move to the Bronx. Y'all good in Astoria or Narnia, whatever the hell y'all live. Don't go to the Bronx, because the Bronx is the most dangerous place, because all our streets sound like real weapons. East Gun Hill Road. You gotta walk down Suspect Street. Right off Bullets Boulevard. Like, this is some bullshit. It's great. I used to live in the Bronx. My parents paid rent. It was like $900. We had two bedrooms. We had the bathroom. The whole nine. Do you know it's 2018? Do you realize how much a one-bedroom apartment is right upstairs? One-bedroom apartment. $4,000 a day. Like, this is some bullshit. You gotta have two jobs, sell weed, and break dance on the train just to make it in New York. You ever get on the train, you see the Showtime dudes? They be like, what time is it? You like, time to pay this rent. What are you doing? You can't rob, it's too expensive to rob people. This dude tried to rob me at gunpoint. But he was so broke, he didn't have a gun. He just had the bullets in his hand, throwing it to him. Like, man, what are you doing? He's like, what it look like? I said, it looks like you on a budget, sir. That's what it looks like. It looks like you need Section 8, all right? It looks like...
Oh, I gotta stop smoking weed. This is great. Oh, my God.
Anybody smoke weed in here? Who smoke weed? Yo, you ever got so high you thought you lost your left hand, but it was in your pocket the whole time? Looking for it like you lost the key. You ever pass it up there? Yo, this some bullshit. You ever ask your friend with your hand today? You're like, hey man, you see my hand? If they be high too, they're like, I don't know. Oh, I found it. Okay. Christian girl, no, I don't do that. My dad is a pastor, okay? I watch Footloose. It is fine. It is. I am reading her life right now. But here's the thing. When edibles, you gotta be careful, because it'll have you so high, you'll fall asleep, wake up 2 days later, already doing something.
Wait a minute, something doesn't get us off.
Oh my God, I swear to God, I had one edible. I swear to God, I had it on 420. I fell asleep. I woke up 2 days later kayaking. I was like, oh shit! And they from Harlem too, so they got this three-letter word. You ever see this shit? Yes. Let's go. Yo, dead ass. I ain't even gonna hold you. I'm like, nigga, are you lonely? Like, do you need a hug? See, y'all not paying attention. Come on, keep up. When I say facts,
fire.
Alright, cool. You with it. I didn't never grow up in good neighborhoods, alright? I'm only a product of my environment, okay? I'm dead ass. The Bronx already know. They was like, yo, this guy trying to sell us M&M's on the train the other day. Bro, wow. This is crazy. Like, I live in the hood, so I know when thugs get upset, they all do the same thing. When they get upset, they all do the same shit. They rub their face and talk to God, then wipe the shit off. At the same time, like, it's amazing! It's like crazy. Like, one day, I was trying to find a club. I've never been to this club, so I'm walking around. I got lost, and I asked this dude. I was like, excuse me, sir, do you know how to get to Westside Comedy Club? I swear to God, this is what you did. He said, yo, I swear to God, I'm about to pop with this dude right now, bro. He's mad ugly. Facts. Why? You know it's real when he shake his whole body. He be like, facts. Why? But black people just don't do that. Spanish people do it too. They be like, Letegate. Suelo. White people, indubitably. Y'all been awesome. I've been enjoying the rest of the show, y'all. Keep it going, friend. Shout out to Cher, y'all. Keep it going.
Yeah. We got two more for you guys. Y'all can hang out.